Members of Parliament from the Acholi Parliamentary Group this afternoon went seeking for answers from the new Gulu University Vice-Chancellor, Professor George Openjuru Ladaa, and his staff on the apparent 4 billion financial scandal that led to the cancellation of end of semester one examinations. According to the Acholi Parliamentary Group General Secretary, Gilbert Olanya of Clark South, the government should conduct a forensic audit of the university account.
We are really not happy as members of Parliament from Acholi, because Gulu University started 16 years down the road. If you look at the structures, if you look at the building, it's like a secondary school. Yet government gives a development fund to all the universities every year. So we do not know where the money has gone.
MPs Anthony Akol of Kilak North, Ojara Pipi Okin of Chua West, Betty Awol, the woman member of parliament for Gulu, Peter Okot of Tochi County, Gilbert Olanya and Akelo Lucy, the woman MP of Amuru, cornered the Vice-Chancellor to pay his staff, even if they have not completed their assignments.
Whoever does not comply, well, there are more payments coming up. Like for us, they punish us in Parliament. You get advance, you don't do your accountability, or you dodge your trip. It is automatic. The system will just chop you. You know, it will just chop you, but you know, done your part, and then, you know, the rest, you know, you live to them.
Openjuru, who has been at Gulu University since 2014, before assuming his latest position in January 2018, explained the situation.
Because of that, we would not be talking about some of the things we are lamenting on. That means there's a problem. There was a problem from the word go. We began by not knowing what we want. And that is why we are here.
However, Gulu University Academic Staff Association Chairman Professor David Kitara Lagoro says the issue of payment is political and some teaching staff have not been paid for over a year.
Issues of payment are not few, and it has gone over 1 year. We have academic staff who are not on payroll. They're not on payroll. They are part-time lecturers, and for 1 year they have not been paid.
Openjuru says the funds from the student tuition is sent to the government's consolidated fund. He, however, calls upon government to rescue the university. This report was compiled by Joseph Omagor for Urban TV.